हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अनदर सुपर एक्साइटिंग व्लॉग। आज का व्लॉग एक्साइटिंग से ज़्यादा सरप्राइजिंग है बिकॉज इट्स माय बर्थडे टुडे एंड माहिर इज़ गिविंग मी सम सरप्राइज एंड यू गाइस मस्ट बी थिंकिंग कि मैं इतना तैयार क्यों हुई हूँ। एक्चुअली इट्स माय ब्रदर इन लॉज वेडिंग टुडे, माहिर के भाई। तो हमारा आधा दिन शादी में चला गया है, अभी हम जा रहे हैं, पता नहीं कहाँ जा रहे हैं। माहिर बोलो कहाँ जा रहे हैं।
सरप्राइज है, सरप्राइज पहुंचते हैं अभी। ईटीए 20 मिनट्स दिखा रहा है।
ओके 20 मिनट्स में नाउ मैं ऐसा ही जा रही हूं ना, अभी बर्थडे पार्टी के लिए। लोग सोचेंगे
अब क्या करेंगे, लेट हो गए
या शादी में आई है लड़की करके
क्या करेंगे, लेट हो गए ना निकलते तो।
यस
अभी वहां जाके चेंज करते हैं आराम से बैठ के।
ओके लोग कल बैंगलोर आए, आई वॉज इन हासन मेरे मॉम डैड के घर, क्योंकि ईद मनाने के लिए आई वॉज देयर एक वीक से। एंड देन इट्स एक्चुअली गुड बिकॉज बेलगाम में बहुत ज़्यादा बारिश हो रही है, तो हम लोग बैंगलोर में सेफ है। माहिर, लास्ट टाइम हम जब आए थे वैलेंटाइंस डे के दिन, शांग्रीला और ओबराय गए थे, राइट? वो इतना एक्साइटिंग था, इतना अच्छा सरप्राइज था वो आपका मेरे लिए। उससे ज़्यादा एक्साइटिंग क्या हो सकता है माहिर?
शांग्रीला अपनी जगह था, क्योंकि शांग्रीला में जो है इट इज़ मोर ऑफ बिजनेस होटल,
ओके,
विद ऑल ग्लास एंड डिफरेंट सेटअप बेसिकली। ये वाला जो है दिस इज मोर ऑफ अ पैलेस। मैं भी पहली बार जा रहा हूँ एक्चुअली, बाय द वे मैं नहीं गया हूँ कभी
पैलेस में। गेस करूँ क्या कुछ?
गेस मत कर रहे यार ऐसे मेरे सरप्राइज का पचका मत करो। पैलेस बोल दिया हूँ तो एक दो चीज तो गेस कर सकते हैं।
ठीक है मैं गेस नहीं करूँगी, आपका सरप्राइज खराब नहीं कर।
पैलेस है?
हाँ बहुत अच्छा है।
माहिर दाने वाले
रूम
फॉर टुडे। You don't mind us recording, right?
No.
चलो बेबी यू फर्स्ट, योर बर्थडे।
थैंक यू।
ब्यूटीफुल। Chandeliers and all, it looks even more beautiful.
candlelight dinner.
Yes, maybe you know that already. Don't act surprised.
That is to make you
so, happy.
Yeah, please, please, once more, act surprised. Act surprised.
Wow, there is candlelight dinner. That I already knew. When did we come here?
Chalo, move ahead.
4
baje ko.
Thank you.
Please, please. Thank you. Thank you. Kaisa hai?
Wow, very nice.
तो गाइस हमारे पैकेज में बुफे इंक्लूडेड है, डिनर बुफे. सो लेट्स चेक आउट द बुफे. आपको भी बताने के लिए मैं लेके आया हूँ. लेट्स सी वेयर इट स्टार्ट्स. हियर इज द प्लेट. हाउ डू आई एम जस्ट हेल्प अस आउट.
सो यू हैव सूप एंड बेकरी ऑन टॉप. यू हैव सैलेड, नॉनवेज, वेज. There's a counter over there. Starters out here. Non-veg
starters, veg starters,
green peas,
non-veg chicken,
and here we have
vegetables.
And in the
breads
and pizza
will be
served.
You can order from the
table.
Yes. Breads and pizza.
Okay,
done. Thank you. So, guys, soup starter idhar rehta. Soup dekh lete hain pehle.
Manchow.
Hai kya manchow soup?
Hai.
Ye mushroom soup hai yaar, chodo yaar.
Right, no?
Wild mushroom soup with truffle oil. Okay, and chicken?
Yeah, we have our chicken manchow.
Oh my god, guys, chicken manchow soup mil gaya apne ko. Ye apna favorite hai. So, let's just go for it. Oh, beautiful. Guys, main to aadha ghanta chicken manchow soup khane wala hu.
Main kya bolti hu, let's just go to our table
and with the manchow soup,
yes,
no? And come back.
Come back.
Yes, perfect idea, babe. Please go ahead. Guys, just look at it, yeah. Look at the color of the chicken manchow soup.
You want the mushroom soup?
Bas, bas,
also?
No, no.
और
ये कह रहे फिश.
yes,
आ गया तुम्हारा पहले. क्या क्या है ये? एक ये तो चॉकलेट ट्रफल केक लग रहा है. ये अलग अलग टाइप के मूस है जो मुझे पसंद है बिल्कुल. मेरा नहीं है.
अच्छा है
चॉकलेट ट्रफल. अच्छा रहेगा ये केक. अच्छा रहेगा फिर. ये कुछ है बना
हुआ.
सच में.
एंड यू नो व्हाट, After having so much food, we ordered manchow soup.
Say bye bye to the candlelight dinner.
Yes.
Final, तुम्हारा केक भी आ गया है. और हम क्या करते हैं?
केक कट करते हैं.
सॉन्ग भी लगाते हैं मामा का केक
का. नहीं आप गाओ ना.
बेबी मेरी बेसुरी आवाज में क्या यार.
हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग. हम लोग कल के डिनर के बाद इतने थक गए कि आगे ऐसा सोए अभी उठे. एक्चुअली ब्रेकफास्ट कितना टाइम को स्टार्ट हुआ था?
7:30 को
7:30 बट हम जा रहे हैं 9:30 को, तो जल्दी जल्दी
हमेशा लेट होते हैं।
यस हमेशा लेट होते हैं, 10:00 तक ही है सिर्फ, जल्दी जल्दी चलो 9:30 तक खा। 9:30
ड्राई फ्रूट ले लिया हमें, घर पे भी ऐसा ही मिलता है ड्राई फ्रूट बट वहाँ पे थोड़ा अलग मिलता है, दैट इज
देन माय ऑल टाइम फेवरेट इडली वड़ा
ले लिया। आप ये क्या समोसा वड़ा मेदू वड़ा एक चिकन सॉसेज ट्राई कर रहे हैं, मुझे पसंद नहीं आती है जल्दी,
मुझे पसंद है चिकन सॉसेज
बट ट्राई करेंगे।
फरजाना असिस्टेंट मैनेजर ऑफ लीला, ओके एंड शी इज टेकिंग अस अराउंड द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ लीला बिकॉज हम लोग को पता नहीं है, सो शी विल बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन इट बेटर सो दैट यू गाइस आल्सो विल नो एंड वी विल आल्सो नो। चलो Let's
Farzana, some few lines about the property before we head out.
It's magnificent, it's glorious, it's beautiful and you see for yourself.
How many acres is this spread in?
It's around 9 acres.
9 acres, yeah. Property. And how many rooms do you have?
357.
And what is the best room on offer here? What is it called?
I would say all the rooms are best in its own way. Yeah.
Good answer.
It has its own beauty. You have your deluxe room from the base category itself, the room size becomes a little smaller, but it has a beautiful scenic view from all the rooms and everything. You have beautiful balcony and to top it up is the weather. Right,
so right, Bangalore anyways weather is the best.
Absolutely.
So right. Let's just have a look around.
So this is like the main lobby area. Okay. And as you can see,
a lot of people checking in.
Usually, the good part is it's buzzing with people.
Right.
It's good to have life around, right?
Yeah, good to see people in these times at least.
Absolutely. See, the COFSA certificate. We were, so Bureau Veritas had audited us and okay. We received the topmost tier, which is the platinum. So we retained it throughout. So we have, surprise audits and everything happening here in the hotel. Mm-hmm. And of course, as I said, word of mouth, people stay, they go, they talk, they come back. So this is, a win in itself for us,
Right.
They're trusting us and please be rest assured that we, of course, follow all the protocols in the hotel. So this is from the lobby area, corridor. We are passing library bar, if you want to just have a look. Very small, beautiful setup inside. Yes, you see it, right? We have an outdoor section as well, which we'll show to you.
So good.
You can see the precise design. So as I said, the USP is the weather as well. Mm-hmm. We have an outdoor section for each of our outlets.
Okay.
So library bar, this is the outdoor section of the library bar.
Okay.
So of course a lot of guests, as you can see, they're buzzing here everywhere, enjoying their drink.
And look at the
architecture. It's beautiful in the evening as well. It's beautiful in the evening.
Yeah. Sure, that's it.
Yeah,
that's
what
we were here.
Yes, so this is basically our all-day dining restaurant. It's our breakfast area as well. And it's open throughout the day. At the moment, it's open till 10 o'clock in the evening, keeping in mind the dormant rooms. But we have beautiful buffet. We started off with a Sunday brunch as well, so it was quite a hit. Everyone was here, all the old faces especially, they're all waiting for us to open up. So this is a beautiful citrus restaurant. So shall we go to the pool side as well?
Sure, no, let's explore the pool.
Yesterday when you were here, you must have seen the mashals on. Did you? Oh, because of the rain we did.
Yeah, it was off.
So, again, in the evening, we have an outdoor section, the outdoor section of citrus, and we light the mashal here. So it's beautiful, in the evening as well, we're enjoying a dinner outside. That is what we were planning to do for you, because it started raining, unfortunately.
Okay,
we couldn't
problem.
Get you an outdoor seating, but nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed your experience. So how many years for both of you?
1 year.
First year.
June 6th, it would be 1 year. August 6th.
You always forget.
Damn. August 6th. Dangerous.
Oops, why did I ask you? It's a wonderful pool area. Mm-hmm. But I would like to bring to your notice, straight down is the yoga room.
Okay.
One of my favorites actually.
Okay.
Yoga is very close to my heart. And so it's quite beautiful. It's a glass room that you see. Okay. And also you may have noticed that we have placed yoga mats in all
the rooms. Yeah, yeah, I saw in the morning, right.
Yeah, she was asking me what this is.
Initially we used to have like yoga sessions happening every day. Wow. So there was like, you know, people who were interested would come. This will happen at 6 o'clock every day in the morning till 7:50. So that's the area. Even now today, like, you know, there are guests who want to be a part of the yoga session. We have it done there as well. So there's never a no for this at all.
So the pool is closed right now.
Because of the government guidelines, we have not been able. But the area is open, absolutely.
Yeah.
And as you can see, we're going to have a closer look. Come a little forward. What happens is, this is towards the back side, right? So we have a staff entrance towards the other side.
Okay.
Right? This is what we call as the Elephant Gate.
Elephant Gate.
Yeah, it's huge actually. If you come forward and see.
Yeah, we saw in the morning. So we thought this might be a bad gate.
Also, what we do, it's a good use for us as well. Because see, from the main post, it's not a very, very big area. So, you know, there are a lot of time when there are very, very big groups and coaches, guests checking in, they come in a coach and everything. Then we open up this gate.
Okay.
And the best part is we try and finish our in-coach checking. So if there are 50, 60, 100 people, they're all coming in coaches and everything.
Okay.
We try to pre-check them in. So when they come, their keys are handed over and they walk straight from here, take the breathe in, the beauty and everything, go to the lobby and from there straight up to the room.
Okay, that's nice.
Yeah. Just the sound of the waterfall.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. The birds chirping and everything. It's so breathtaking and so beautiful. Citrus, which I've already seen, that's one.
Yeah.
Second is Jamavar.
How do you pronounce it?
Jamavar.
Jamavar.
That's the Indian specialty restaurant.
Okay.
And very special, you know, you get really good South Indian food as well.
Okay.
Yes. And then we have Zen, which is our Pan Asian restaurant. That's both Chinese, Japanese, and Thai.
Okay.
And then after that, there is one restaurant which is on the fifth floor, which is Le Cirque Signature, which is a French and Italian restaurant.
Okay.
That's the only restaurant which only opens for dinner from 6:30 until 11:30 in the evening. But unfortunately, at the moment, we've not been able to open it. But we're looking forward to opening it again. That's the Indian specialty. Again, an indoor and outdoor section. And the beauty is every restaurant has its own mood, you know.
Okay.
When you come to the Indian specialty, you'll get the flavor and the whole touch and everything.
Mm-hmm.
When you go to Zen, the Pan Asian again, so it's beautiful. And the food is amazing again, you know. The top signature, right on top if you see,
yeah.
That's the fifth floor restaurant that I was talking about, that's French and Italian one. That's the only restaurant on the fifth floor.
Okay.
Which is yet to open.
So when are you planning to open it? Inshallah soon,
very very soon. That's one of our much awaited restaurants as well to open up.
Okay.
And I think once that opens up and you know the pool is functional again, I think
we should plan another trip, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely, we should definitely now. From here is where you enter.
Yeah.
You see the main lobby, which is towards your right side again.
Yeah. And what's this?
That is the shopping office.
Okay.
Colonnade. If you see, that's the shopping office. That is from there. Now we have a separate section for our guests. Walk from here, access your feet and you can go straight to the arcade.
Okay.
Right, so this separated the section. This section is only for our guests in house.
That's
baki ke jo drone se tum guests ho dusri taraf se.
Okay.
I hope you all like this small tour.
Thank you. It was so good, Farzana. Thank you really. Thank you so much. इतना अच्छा हम शायद नहीं कर पा रहे थे
नहीं हम बिल्कुल नहीं कर पा
हम हमने एक्चुअली जगह देखी थी बट इतना इन डिटेल एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ यू नो क्या है कैसा है दिस वाज सो गुड थैंक यू सो मच
नथिंग एट ऑल वाज माय प्लेजर एंड आई रियली होप दैट यू कम सून
या
बोथ ऑफ यू एंड यू लेट मी नो दिस टाइम व्हेन यू कम
राइट
या डेफिनेटली
चलो माहिर लेट्स जस्ट से बाय टू द रूम It was so good, you know, the whole day, kal aur aaj, itna acha maza aaya, abhi jayenge wapis apne
ghar,
jana to
nahi hai,
but, jane ka to man nahi hai,
anyways,
lekin jana to padega, okay,
experience is exciting only because I'm limited time ke liye
right, okay, end of the vlog,
end of
end end of the vlog. End of, yeah. And thank you so much, Mahir, for making my birthday so special. It was a complete different experience. And I must tell you कि इन लोग की hospitality इतनी अच्छी है.
Out of the world hospitality.
You guys really have to come here someday and you know and
come and experience.
Yeah, right. So मिलते हैं फिर next vlog में. तक के लिए please take care and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye bye.